To do too much tankari here. We could have done a couple of tans at the end, but we really don't, because Rag Nand is such a, you know, I don't know if any of you noticed, Rag Nand really doesn't have a vadi or samvadi. It's really, the beauty of the rag is, the we purposely chose this rag. Because you said that even though it has some important notes, really, there's really, the Rag Nand is about its movement. It's in its entire movement that you can figure out, that you can figure out it is Rag Nand, not with any Vadi or Sambadi. It's constantly flowing, it's moving constantly. Satat, it moves from down to up and down, up and down. That's the way Rag Nand is. So with that, we finished the first part of this lecture demonstration, and if you have any questions, we can discuss that, or if any of you are interested in the Chalan based classifications, I can say a few words so you can figure out whether you'd be interested in staying back for it.